I'm expecting great things from you, Mr. Hat Guy.